Hello, I'm Ivana. I'm a student and content creator specializing in study tips that set you up for success. If you're someone who learns best by hearing, Microsoft Word's Immersive Reader tool will be perfect for reviewing your notes out loud. First, go to Word on the web and open the document that contains your notes. Click View on the upper tab and select Immersive Reader. On the upper right side, we have a text button which we can use to make our text larger or smaller. We can also increase spacing for an easier reading experience. You can change the font if you wish, and what I love is that you can change the page color to improve contrast and make text easier to scan through and read aloud. Next to the text button, there are grammar options. You can choose to show syllables, which is great if your notes contain some challenging words that you need assistance with pronunciation for. You can also highlight different types of words like nouns and verbs, and toggle on labels to keep track of them. Next up, we have reading preferences. One thing you can do with this is focus so that you can read one line at a time or multiple lines at a time. You also have the option to toggle on the picture dictionary, which allows you to make visual associations to encode information better. Translate text to any language that you need, and you can customize how it's read to you by clicking the voice settings button. Here, you can adjust the reading speed by dragging right to increase and left to decrease. You can also choose either a female or a male to read to you. And when you're ready to begin, press play.
6. While skeletal muscles rely heavily on calcium from sarcoplasmic reticulum, the SR in smooth muscles is poorly developed.
With the Immersive Reader tool, you can be transported to a live lecture hall and tailor studying to your own unique learning style. Try it out!